Welcome to The Rewind, where we report on important news from throughout VF and our iconic brands. This month, we're asking you, VF Associates, to tell us how we can better connect with you and how you want to receive news about the company. The VF Associate Communication Survey was sent to your inbox last week by our partner, Perceptix. You have until Friday, January 24th, to complete the survey. You can fill us in on what social channels are your favorites, what do you want to know more about, and how often do you want to hear from us. We look forward to seeing your responses, and we'll share the results and an action plan in the coming months. Timberland leaders recently met with former President Bill Clinton about the brand's efforts to plant 7.5 million trees in Haiti over the past decade.
Timberland's brand purpose is to inspire and equip the world to step outside, work together, and make it better. And when you come to Haiti, you really see all pieces of that purpose working side by side.
In September, Timberland renewed its effort to offset the impacts of climate change with a pledge to plant another 50 million trees around the world by 2025. In Haiti, Timberland's collaboration with the Smallholder Farmers Alliance invites farmers to earn credits in return for planting, transplanting, and maintaining trees. Farmers can then exchange their credits for high-quality seed, hand tools, agricultural training, and other services, restoring tree cover to Haiti and enabling farmers to increase their crop yield and income. Timberland's also working with the Smallholder Farmers Alliance to create a sustainable new supply chain of organic cotton in Haiti for Timberland products. President Clinton was impressed with Timberland's efforts and invited brand leaders to share their environmental commitments at the Clinton Global Initiative Action Network meeting in February. Both Vans and Timberland launched new flagship stores in London to elevate the consumer brand experience and advance each brand's purpose. The new Vans store features an interactive installation and a customs lab where consumers can customize their Vans gear courtesy of the brand's in-store artists. A nearby Vans boutique also opened, offering access to exclusive collaborations such as Vault by Vans and hosting art installations, workshops, and events. The new Timberland store in London is the brand's first purpose-led space in Europe as Timberland rolls out its new global store environment. The store brings nature indoors by incorporating living trees and a full-height living green wall, among other natural elements. That wraps up this episode of The Rewind, recapping the most important news from throughout VF. For more on these stories and others, as always, visit The Loop.